Back in July, we introduced you to former Washington High School teacher Tim Joris. At that time, we told you how he was retiring from teaching because of his ongoing battle with colon cancer. Today, his former coworkers from Washington High were helping him and his family out by painting their house. Joris says it was a surprise that he found out about on Wednesday. The painting team started early this morning and finished around 1 this afternoon.